good luck with spring ball and all the future endeavors you have. If I'm ever in Cleveland Heights, I'll look you up. I hope you have a basement or something that I can stay at. I'm really low maintenance, so I feel like we're connected that deeply now. So Mark's face is so priceless. He's like, oh my God, this guy, are you kidding me?